What the? That's over. I was wondering if you were coming back. Eyes open. Something's close. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... why? I'll try not to get in your way. I hope the scanner module you found does the trick. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. My crew is out there. I hope they found someone decent to take them in. Thank you. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Thanks for giving me a place to stay for a bit. This is a mobile campsite, then. Fascinating. Definitely useful.
Jack Projectron creates desirable wood products, but has no use for them.
You got one of those Pip boys? If you wake up and find it missing.
People around here think we're stealing their shit. Don't
they? Gail needs help. No time to waste making talks with newbies. Go away, stupid human! You again? So many humans around. Makes head hurt. You no hurt, Rara! Ever! You again? Calm down! You don't tell Gail what to do! Gail tells you what to do. Gail is bigger, stronger. You just like the others. No one actually want to help Gail. No one have time, but Gail know they have time. They see Gail angry. They stay away. Ignore Gail. I say help. They say Gail can help self, but they no listen. Gail don't want to crush humans, but will soon if no one help. Then they listen, maybe.
The Scorch better watch out now that I drank that inoculant.
Maybe not, but it make Gail feel better and send message to others. I explain problem. I say she gone. They no understand. They say calm down. Stop yelling. Don't throw things. Stop breaking arm. But no one listens. No one helps. Someone say maybe Gail is just hungry. So they give meat. Gail no want meat. Not now. Not while Gail need help! It make Gail want to scream! Ugh! That better. Gail is right. Finally, you understand. This is good! You will help Gail find her! Find Rara! Rara is in danger! Go get her! Rara went into pipe at big steel place, but Gail too big, so Gail need you to go after Rara. Gale waited and called to Rara, but Rara did not come back, so Gale is worried. Gale come back for help, to get human to go in pipe, to get Rara, but no one listened to Gale until you. Now you go to pipe and go get Rara out. Easy for someone small and weak like you. Good. One more thing. If you be nice to Rara and she like you, she will be good and helpful. If she don't like you, she make things hard for you. Rara loves Gale, so life is easy. You are stranger though, so keep in mind. Now go! Hurry! No time to wander wasteland doing stupid things while little child is in trouble! So many humans around. Makes head hurt. You no hurt Rara ever.
I got my own problems to worry about.
hostile. Target all clear. Mutative is attempting to evade capture. Beginning is attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit.
Access denied while security lockdown is in effect.
You're the outsider that was talking to Meg. Did you kill the robos? I couldn't get out because the robos wanted to kill me. Did you kill them? Good. Where's Gale? I want to see her. Is she with you? Why didn't Gale come for me? Why did she send you? You're not big and strong like Gale. You look like... boring and weak. Oh, okay. But Gale would help me find Bunabun first. Are you gonna do that too? I'm not gonna leave until I find Bunabun! There's more robos, and I can't do it myself! I tried, but then the robos got mad and tried to get me! Bunabun is my favorite toy. He's a fun bun, and he goes hop, 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 hop! I love him so much! He goes everywhere with me. I found him when it was just me. And then it was me and Gale and Bunabun, and we all played and had fun. I don't know. Are you sure you can do it? Gale is big and nice and great and strong, and you're... you. One time I did it, and the vent fell when I was crawling in it, and everyone thought I was hurt, but I wasn't. You worry too much. Dangerous is my middle name. Actually, I don't know what my middle name is, so now it's Dangerous. Now I just need a last name.
Citizens, you may now resume your normal activities. Intruder.
But why not? Sorry. I thought you liked killing robos. Sorry. I keep forgetting you're not Gale. She would have thought it was fun. She likes killing robos. She can take care of anything. I'll be more careful.
Sector Alpha clear. Have a nice day.
The thing, the animal, in the vent over there. I think it still has Bunabun. I'm going after it. Says not to talk to strangers, but everyone's strange, so that would mean talk to nobody, and that's boring.
To eat? I'm starving!
hope it's something tasty. Yum! That's perfect! Thank you! All these locked doors. Don't worry, I'll get it open.
Some fresh animal poops in there, so I think I'm going the right way.
It was really stinky, though, so I needed some fresh air.
I'll go back in there to keep looking for Bunabun the Bun Bun, if you keep looking out here.
Can I? You don't have to ask me a billion times. You're helping me with what I want, so I can help you get stuff you want, too.
Till they lead me to Bunabun.
See ya!
Unauthorized intrusion detected in Sector Bravo. Engaging automated turret defense system. Automated turret defense system inoperative. Please alert a security specialist. Thank you.
Thank you.
Gale, just say I had fun, okay? Me too! Thanks for killing the shooty things and helping me get out of there. Oh, so there was an old skeleton in the vents? He had a key and a piece of paper with something on it. Take a look. I'm gonna get back inside and try to find my bun bun, though. Bye!
robo. Oh, at first he was all beep boop. I'm going to kill you, America, or whatever that is. Brap, brap. And then you were all no way. Smashy, smashy. Oh, and then it was like kaboom!
Dead. Then you got Bunabun, and now we can go back and see Gale.
I like the part where the robo got all mad and was shooting everywhere, even though it was scary. And the part where he went all kaboom and blew up. I don't know. I just picked it up along the way. There was a lot of weird stuff in the vents, but now it's all gone. Bunabun! Gimme, gimme, gimme! Thank you! Only if I have to. You weren't very nice to me. But if Gale wants to go, I'll go. Anyway, I'm going back to her now. So, bye, Buttface! I missed you, Bunabun. You're the best Bunbun.
Thank you.
What's going on? Is something happening?
Lumberjack, project on cuts down trees, but doesn't require lunch or laboratory facilities.
Why does everyone still squabble all the time? We have to come together to survive.
Don't suppose you could set a broken leg? Asking for a friend.
Here somewhere. Are we out already?
Refuge is holding up without me. Remember, some of us still want what's best for Appalachia.
Trees plus lumberjack protectron equals desirable wood product.
The settlers are going through.
Now, which of those berries was edible again?
All wood must be chopped. Lumberjack Protectron does not want to lose lumberjack job to cheap human labor. wood, chop wood, chop wood.
Weren't we supposed to get a Blue Ridge caravan route set up this way?
Volunteer, or just to escape for a while?
Lumberjack, protector cuts down trees, but does not require lunch or lavatory facilities.
Hey, friend, can I get you anything? Responder's job is never done.
Refuge is holding up without me.
Lumberjack Protectron.
We got those bots up and running. Fixing this all by hand would be a nightmare.
If you want a safe haven, go to our headquarters in the refuge, the old White Spring Resort.
Hope those raiders know we need
June to handles the supplies. We're looking for provisions.
All wood must be chopped.
So many.
Primary directive, all three must become desirable wood products. trees plus lumberjack protectron equals desirable wood product.
Anybody's supposed to get some rest in a world like this. I just can't shake these nightmares. Eyes open. Something's close. How is anybody supposed to get some rest?
I was wondering if you were coming back.